One second, I'm gonna be on deafening. And we're back!
Ahoy, hoy.
Hoy, hoy. How are we doing, Mr. Ryan?
Yeah, not too bad.
Not too bad.
I have so much shit on this week and you have no idea. Like, oh, it's so bad. It's so much shit, so much drama, so much evidence, you have no idea.
Ouch.
Like, I won't get into it now because I know you're streaming but I've got 100 megabytes to go on an update day by day, like, so.
Oh my, not only is he late, he's not. Jeez, Ryan. Jeez, Ryan.
Classic.
This is what we call him, regular Ryan. This is regular Ryan right here. That's it. We're calling this.
What a load of bull. I'm always the one that has everything updated. Always.
Regular Ryan.
Yeah, I think I got it all. Okay. I should change. Go. Alright, so we're going to be switching over to DP Customs. Wait 1 second. Alright, so we're going to be switching over to some DBD Customs. I'm likely just going to be randomizing my builds, but you'll be able to see the perks and the descriptions thanks to a nice little add-on thing that I've got on for the overlay. So let's quickly and the mind spell.
Anyone got a lobby?
Not yet.
With our internet?
Yeah.
You wanna host a lobby with our internet?
Well, it doesn't host on a network though, is it? It's not peer-to-peer.
It's a server.
Alright, cool then.
So. Server, yeah.
I'm just checking.
Because I can leave and it'll pick you up.
Right now. Alright, that's not good right now, that's why I was checking.
Okay.
Little bungle nerd, little scrungle tungle.
Little dingle dongle.
Ringle Romulus and all that jazz.
Why is your internet so bad?
My parents' house.
Ah, right, yeah.
It's just as good as we can get it.
Yeah.
And because of that, I have a 24-hour ranked ban in Seed, which is awesome.
Wait, why do you have a 24-hour...
Because it dropped out for 5 minutes, so I couldn't rejoin to the lobby.
Classic! I'm hosting again.
Oh, you're hosting? Oh, I already have a lobby open. Okay, guess fine, I'll join you. Done. Okay. Although, if you do that there, I did skill first.
You did skill first? Okay.
You just go. Just go.
Alright. One, two. I'll swap over. Who's looking to play as again? Oh, yeah, Rebecca Chambers.
Rebecca Chambers.
Chambers. Who else needs that invite? Scott the Luz.
Oh yeah, there was a Twins rework or something happening soon, isn't there?
Dull Morbius.
Oh, my perks are gone.
It says
I wonder if I got any funny DVD builds. Ooh, yeah, if you got any fun meme ones, pitch them out.
It's just launching then, right? That's fine. Okay.
Right now, I'm just going to be randomizing.
It's launching install script, it's installing.
Okay. Let's try that.
I thought it was like another update. I thought it was an update.
Seems like three.
If it has a download bar, it's an update. If not, it's not an update.
Well, it can also be an install. Well,
yeah, that's what I'm saying. If it install, I said it was an install. I just didn't say it was an update. Yeah.
I don't know about that.
Let's do the 9.
just to... I'm willing to try that. But probably not for Will. He's very sweaty.
Wait, what? What's wrong with me?
Nothing.
What did I do? Hello?
I was like, Doggy suggested a build, but I was like, I would do that. He's very sweaty though, so maybe in another.
Okay, alright, I see how it is, but also fair play, I very much am.
I gotta call it when I see it.
You call it, I see it, mate, and I will agree with you on every part of that.
Yep. Thankfully, there's a search bar.
Oh! There is!
Ooh!
See, now the thing is...
Yeah, because you give me an entire screenshot of your screen. You could have just pressed Windows Shift F and zoomed in a little bit more. Reinstalling the program may fix the... What have you done? This code execution cannot proceed because VC runtime 140.bit. Right click on your Dead by Daylight and verify game files. That's... If that doesn't work, restart your PC and then try launching it again.
Right click. Dead by Daylight, yeah.
Yep, go to properties, go right. to install so, files, and click verify integrity.
Just to explain something. So, we are onto another streak of have you tried unplugging the keyboard and eating it key by key? Yeah. Yeah, so we're coming onto a casual technical scuff from Ryan's end once again. This is.
Yep, try launching it again.
Probably every time. I think that this happens. So just bear with us.
Oh, so is the game open or is the game closed?
It'll be in shortly. We'll get the rest of this sorted while we're here. There we go.
Error.
Did we get more in there? Yep. Taki suggested, have you tried unplugging the keyboard and eating it key by key?
I highly recommend that to you, Ryan. That sounds like a fantastic choice.
Sounds very delicious.
I hear the tab key is really good this time of year.
Yeah.
The guttural.
Nice.
Don't eat the Alt and F4 keys in the same bite, trust me.
Damn.
What happens?
you close down a currently running process in your body. You won't know what that is until you try it. Yeah!
I was actually about to ask that.
Very exciting.
Yeah.
You guys gonna go there and have a drink in the completely unfurnished apartment and just sit on the floor?
You got it.
Have takeaway?
absolutely.
Yeah, we're gonna do our classic, you know, pizza on the floor while cleaning.
Yeah, you're gonna do the that Breaking Bad scene where you just have the two fold out chairs, the TV's not working, and you're like holding hands.
We did that at our old place. When we moved to my dad's place the first time, we got fish and chips and sat on the floor.
Yeah, it's great. You gotta have a floor meal. I think it christens the new place.
It christens the new household.
Yeah.
I believe mine was KFC on the lounge room floor at my old place.
Oh, that's a good one. How greasy, how greasy was the chicken?
Oh, fucking greasy, mate.
Hell yeah.
I'll
have it
any
other way.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. Oh. Lads, speaking of houses, right? So Zeke's mum was down from where she lives for the weekend, right? She stayed in Airbnb and we dropped her off the other night, and holy fucking shit, it was a nice ass apartment. You know, like those bougie ass ones, and you're like, oh, I can't afford to live here.
Yeah.
Well, we found one. It was in like outer bit of Richmond. Not being terribly specific on purpose. Outer bit of Richmond. I looked up the place and I was like, huh. And then it goes, hey, there's apartments for rent here. I'm like, oh. And it's 2-bedroom because I absolutely flat refuse to have the PC setups in the lounge. Just way. Not a thing I want to do. And I looked at it, I'm like, oh, like, this place has, like, a gym. It has a pool. It has, like, a bookable cinema. Like, bookable kitchen and, like, dining area, so you can, like, have people with dinner and, like, this whole huge shit. I'm like, ha. Huh. And look at the price for a 2-bedroom. It's $640 a week. I'm like, hey.
Oh. Ow.
A lot.
$240 more than we were paying. $200 more than we were paying while I was on our rental, right? Ish.
Yeah. I mean, it's
pretty spenny. It's still pretty spenny. Fucking hell.
It's only 130 up from what we pay, but it's like right on top of a tram line.
I mean, like, you get used to that, to be fair.
Like, right on top of a tram line, two supermarkets and an IKEA within walking distance. Like, you would not need a car.
So you get this swanky.
You
said the IKEA. I'm like, fucking, I know the exact road.
Yeah. No. You know the building.
That's right where Charlie is.
hang on. I'll put the name of the apartment in general, so you guys can.
Yeah. It's not the same like apartment you're talking about that Charlie's in. I'm just saying it's the same area that Charlie's in.
So yeah. But like, look up that particular joint.
Yeah. I will look at that off stream.
Look at that off stream. Yeah. We're not going to move in there, but holy shit, it was nice. They had a massage therapist listed on their website that you can call and book for the building.
Yep, shit, we're going to start.
Honestly,
a corp though would be like $6,000.
Yeah, but if you're renting.
It would be bad. True, you wouldn't have to pay that.
Yeah.
It would be, like, I guess, loosely included in the how much you'd pay in rent.
So, Izzy, I'm gonna DM this directly to you so that I'm not just posting Chelsea's address everywhere.
I'm gonna be annoyed in a second, aren't I?
Where Charlie lives. So, there you go.
Yeah. I mean, like, I looked at that area when we were looking at places in Melbourne. And it was, like, I looked at this absolute dog box. Like, I could lie down on the floor, and this is one of the bedrooms, I could lie down on the floor and touch both walls square with my arms stretched out, and there were no windows.
Yeah,
Jason!
Jaquan!
And it's one of the fiancés! Congrats!
Let's fucking
go!
Congratulations!
Thank you.
It's also the birthday boy!
Yeah! And happy birthday!
Double celebration!
Double celebration of Dude McGuy.
Dude McGuy, lad.
Friend group dad.
Literally.
Yeah.
Kendra just came into the room and judged me heavily.
Valid response.
Yep.
Nah, I'm used to it by now.
Yeah, fair.
Okay, well, I'm gonna head off to bed. I'll just get on to say hi to people.
Right. Congratulations.
Thanks for coming back. Congratulations.
Thank you. And I'll catch you guys later.
See you later.
Sounds good. Good night.
Hold on. That was just the
you were sitting out in the open.
No, I wasn't on my screen. I need to change the
screen. Who's killer? Is it Will?
It's Will.
Yeah.
Is it a fucking hag?
Maybe.
Oh, god, god damn it.
Why is that? What's wrong?
I can't. I hate your hag.
What's wrong with my hag? I'm playing a different version of hag than I usually do, to be fair.
Oh, what's your version?
I guess we'll find out.
Oh, that was interesting. Yeah, I like, what's different about this hag? She has a gun. You do have nurses calling, you son of a bitch.
I don't have nurses calling.
Yes, you do.
I do not have nurses calling. I promise you that one.
Bullshit.
No, I promise you. I do not have nurses calling. You were just making a lot of sound.
For real.
The gen rush.
It's all right.
Kinda. Not announce you're trying to dodge by a loud yell. I get nervous, okay? I'm just not sure what I'm supposed to fucking do. Also, I'm pretty sure like 90% of the time, for me anyway, dodging just doesn't work. I do my best.
Run.
Oh, for fuck. Get out!
I just swung. I didn't mean to do that. That is my bad. I'm not gonna hook you. I'll just leave you there.
Well, that's not me, but okay.
No, it's Ryan. He did call that he was not available. Sorry.
Oh, gotcha. Yep.
Yeah, I'm in setting, and I said that like.
It's just force of reflex. It's.
Reflex. Yeah.
It was reflex. It's when I see someone in this game and I'm killer, I swing. That's how it works.
Yeah.
Oh, cool painting. Is that an original
rude,
Mozart?
Rude, but fair.
That's not the Oh.
I'm more interested in this one here.
No! Not allowed to do that!
Because I didn't actually see where you were, Loz. I don't know where you're talking about.
I see you.
I.
Son of a bitch. Oh, what's he gonna do? Oh, fuck.
You fucked up. You fucked up.
God dang it.
That was interesting.
What is that thing I saw?
No, just leave me in the shrubs!
Nah, it's not another shrubbery, unfortunately. It is unfortunately a Liam.
They like shrubbery?
No, but it's nice to say knee!
I know.
Oh my god.
I'll put that one there for you. You can enjoy that.
I don't want it.
Right, then I'm about to get Mega Gen, so you can have that.
No! I want it.
I'm gonna pull again. I can't hear you sounding the gun, but I'm pulling again.
I like this crouch walk that you're doing here. Oh, what? I got texture blocked. That's so upsetting.
What?
Hello, make your choice.
Oh, he's got the Vow of Hope.
That's what that is.
Aww.
I'll be going sneaky peeky like.
No!
Liam, why did you go here, my friend?
No! Absolutely got this, Colin. You're a fucking liar.
Why would, I mean, to be fair, why would he tell you what perks he's got?
That's probably, that's the Valhope. There we go.
Excellent. Oh shit.
Not who I was going for, but you know.
Legend!
Apparently you can wipe away Hag's things now. I didn't know that.
Can
you?
Bad. Bad.
But like, friend, I want friend.
As in without a flashlight?
Yeah, you can wipe them away.
Can you?
I was testing the wipe away function.
Well, I don't want you to.
I wanted to.
I know you do, it's in your benefit. Are you a boil over or is this just actually just you struggling
just
properly? Yeah, that's valid.
Oh well that's polite.
Oh. What do you know?
There's still not a chance. Never a chance you
get. Yep, absolutely. It's absolutely a thing you could do.
No.
It's double hook time.
That's assuming
said double hook.
Like double D but better.
Exactly.
Three.
Gonna hit me with the gabagoo. Got the gabagoo. No, it's a Jehovah's Witness up. It's too convenient.
It's right there.
No!
It's just a bit too easy, unfortunately.
God damn it.
It was right there.
Well.
Hey, Lois, how we doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, doing well.
You're not really teleporting too many, are you?
No, not quite. Not quite.
How'd I do?
I thought you'd be appreciating my mix-up of the gameplay.
It's very on you. Needed some change from all the last time you played?
Yeah, pretty much.
Years ago?
Yeah, a little mix-up.
Hit him with the mix-up.
That's unfortunate.
A body block hag?
Oh, it is a bit of body block hag! I'm glad you worked it out!
Bitch!
I wasn't too worried about you running away.
Also, Ryan, I gotta say, your connection is having a grand old time.
I know, right? Like,
maybe I'll wiggle out.
I can't hear any...
Nah, you're up there.
I can't hear anything, and every time I move, it's like, oh yeah, you wanna go here? Nah, let's go.
Yeah, nah. You don't go here. Fuck you.
Exactly, like, before when Will was chasing, like, when you die.
Hello.
Ryan was chasing Will was chasing Ryan, yeah?
Yeah.
You're a bastard.
I didn't see him. I saw him literally.
Oh, I might have to upgrade that to you're a cunt.
He's standing there. I thought it was, like, one of his, like, minions that pop up when you go past.
Ryan!
How'd you get past that thing? Oh, I just put it too far away.
Yeah, Ryan's a struggle town plus 70 cal.
I don't know if I can play, guys. I've been honest.
Damn.
What's his ping?
Honestly, I was spectating him before. It ain't good.
Okay, so it is internet end, is it?
Yeah, I think so. Also, the fact that he wasn't hearing sound, which is
that can happen due to lack of network sometimes.
I'm not hearing nothing.
Alright, what does this motherfucker have?
Merciless killer.
Mud Phantasmal becomes.
Well, what do you think about my what do you think about my hag?
Kill supplies or aura for 5 seconds on the trigger of Phantasm. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Yeah. I did not.
Toys.
I told you I did not have it. I did not have Nurse's Calling.
No, you did not.
I was playing Body Black Hag. Body Block Hag. What, the hag that no one ever expects.
To be honest, I thought it was always body blocking.
I don't know if I can keep playing, guys, like, Dead by Daylight. It was a struggle.
Yeah, it's all good.
We can just go into regular matches.
Mm.
Sorry.
It's all good.
Yeah, it's all good, buddy.
We can fill in with a bot. We can get a bot in if we wanted.
Yeah, do we wanna... Actually,
yeah,
the bot...
That means we can all have... That means we can have a chance of actually playing.
Actually, the bot knows too much.
No, let's do that. Let's put a bot in. Let's do it. Fuck it. Add a bot.
Alright, yeah, fuck it. Let's do it.
How do you add a bot?
I can do that. Add bot.
Steve! I'll stay on for the...
You can watch on Liam's stream.
You can watch on my stream.
Yeah, if my internet doesn't...
Yeah, on Twitch, on Discord, though.
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
on
yeah.
Twitch.
Yeah. Just on Twitch, buddy.
Alright. I need to build a character class.
Will,
am
you're a... Okay? Yes, you are.
There we go.
Yeah, there you go.
There I am. There's my Neo.
1 second.
Wait, is there a fake Neo next to me? There is a fake Neo. Is he the fake Neo? What's going on?
Fake Neo.
You're a fake Neo.
How am I a fake Neo?
You're not a real Neo, mate. I'm the real Neo, mate.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Get out of here. Yeah,
you know what I mean.
Yeah, get off me. It's my character. Yeah.
No.
Yes.
No.
Let's do that. What would be your wish so bad that the genie gives you another one out of pity? I would... That reminds me of the one... it's a video which was like, all right, you have 3 wishes. You can't bring people back from the dead. You can't ask to fall in love. Yeah, you can't ask someone to force someone to fall in love with you. And whatever the third one was. What do you wish for? I want to sleep with you. Huh? Like, sex. And then the genie's like, There are four rules.
Dear God.
But then there is the counter that the counter of that situation with the if the Roche is left still. Yeah. Yeah, no, I like that more. Takes the money, honestly, with you. No. You have 2 wishes left, by the way. Do I get it back? No. Good buddy.
Oh, good little man.
Oh, right. Yeah.
See you later.
See you, buddy.
My honest reaction.
I gotcha.
Gotcha, don't worry. That makes me worry immensely.
Okay, just don't worry about
what
it.
Do you, don't worry about it.
Don't
Lamb
worry about
is
it.
Learning.
Don't believe.
Lamb.
Believe.
Lamb. You better not be doing some fucking wucky wucky. Wait, no, you're not killer. Who's killer? Is it Loz or is
it's Lauren?
Killer, wish me luck.
Oh, okay, that's right. It's easy clap. We win this.
New killer. I don't know how to
okay.
play him.
Never mind. I'm kidding, Loz. I'm trying to shit talk.
Oh, you're
me
playing
back.
The new killer?
Be nice.
Hey!
No, 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 you're not playing unknown, are you?
Oh my god.
Oh no.
This is gonna be cursed.
I genuinely don't
I'm
like looking at this killer.
I'm playing a new killer.
I genuinely don't like looking at this killer.
It's the skinwalker.
Yeah, I don't like you.
I've never.
Oh,
it's in the hospital as well.
Oh, this is just gonna make me concerned.
Well,
sorry.
You're already concerned.
Oh, I'm greatly concerned. No.
I can never find a fucking gen in this map.
Well, I brought Deja Vu, so
go
I can
find
see
it.
At least 3 closest ones to me, which is nice. Oh, hello.
Hi.
That's not good. I don't like that.
Oh fuck! Oh Jesus Christ. Yeah, that looks horrifying.
Yeah, I genuinely don't like the hands.
Ow! Tried. Oh, the basement was here. Shit.
Oh. Now the question is, barbecue or no barbecue?
How big's your barbecue?
Hi, child.
No, I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm not a fan! I don't know what to look out for.
Stevie! Thing is, Steve wasn't down here alone.
I think he was.
I'll just leave it
time to go for a jog. What's this gun's power anyway? Like, what's their thing?
The pea shooter and teleporter.
Oh.
Oh, with the teleporter as well?
Yep. Wait, so you can tell.
Oh no! I was healing Steve!
Oh, Will's hallucinating. Oh, I just realized.
What?
Sloppy Butcher.
Oh, that's what it is. Yeah, that's not fun.
Forgot about that. I was like, I'm missing a set of icons. So much? I don't know why I'm missing icons. Also, this Spotify album animation's pretty good. But my good sir, have you ever heard of the term bada boom?
Bada bing, bada boom. That was weird. The way you lifted your leg to break that was wild. Holy shit.
Huh?
The pallet stop. Wait, what? Did I get hit earlier?
Yeah, with my power.
Yeah, the way you just lean backwards and use your foot to stomp it is so strange. Holy shit.
What did you do with my people? Steve, was that you?
Yeah, it was Stevington Harry.
Steve, that was rude. Back your child.
You're like a mother trying to, like, get her children in order. Actually, well, you normally have to wrangle the ferrets. So, does that count?
Yeah.
Now my children.
You pick them all up at once in the arm and just kind of hold them while they're trying to run away. So it's pretty accurate to this game, honestly.
How many ferrets can you? Wait, you can pick all three up.
You can pick all three up at the same time.
Oh, they're just squirm.
Yeah. How much do they noodle around if you're trying to pick all of them?
Just imagine you pick up three of them, but one of them has boil over, so it's just. Was that a teleport sound?
Yes, it was. She teleported to me. Shit. Fuck.
Indeed.
Shitfuck.
The old shitfuck.
Me and shitfuck go way back.
Oh.
But only on Wednesdays.
Shut
it's
the fuck up! Stop
Wednesday!
Stop Wednesday.
It's fucking watch.
I hate your character. With a passion.
It's actually really fun to play.
I can imagine, I just don't like it.
Fred, I'm not punching you right now.
Steven!
Stevington Harry.
I'm coming up, so you better get this party started.
No, go, you're free!
Shit.
You're not free.
Meow, meow.
But I will say like a bing.
Bada boom is in progress. We'll make it. Oh Jesus, it speaks.
I don't like it.
Get upstairs again.
No, I'm quite alright.
I think we might.
Nah, I think we're
there it is.
Quite alright.
Imagine Steve 00 doing better than Oi! He's really got more of a build than I do.
Well. I fucking had that. That was bullshit.
You got power set, nerd. Sugma.
Come on.
Absolutely not.
Sorry, babes.
Yep. Thank you, babes.
Babes? Excuse you.
Yeah. We're the babe squad.
Shit. Why does his leg bend like that?
Steve? Steve?
Steve? Speven Puniverse. Oh fuck.
They're after she after you.
Oh no!
You done fucked up, child.
No, I haven't.
Child?
He looks like a child.
Oh my god, how did I miss that? Shit!
You know, you're looking like you did as a child, Loz.
Haha! Gotcha!
Damn it!
Liam, no!
Wait.
As long as Steve lives.
Fuck off.
As long as Steve lives. He had no perks.
Oh.
I can't believe it. I think we missed some settings.
Who are you? No, it was Steve.
What an absolute treat.
Do you enjoy?
What an absolute treat to realize that.
No!
We all. Here's what's happened, right? And you're gonna enjoy this. Unless Will escapes, we all lost to Steve.
Steve just fucking ran out. Steve did not even think about you.
No,
guys.
Steve didn't give a shit. Steve ran zero perks, no items.
What?
MVP. I think there was a setting that was missed. I don't know.
Where'd you go? Turn around!
Either that or someone tell me the bots don't actually need perks.
Oh, I found Hatch.
Awesome, awesome.
Nice.
That's no good. That's no good. I don't like that.
Oh, she broke that quickly. Oh no.
I saw the thing through the thing. Oh, I almost fucking made it as well. It's right over there.
Oh, man.
Dang it. Well played, Lars.
Will I get you to hook before time runs out? Don't know. What do we think? Run the killer, keep the killer? What are our thoughts?
Oh, we keep the killer, but fuck, I don't want to look at it anymore. It's the only creep killer in this game that genuinely creeps me out. The twisted body horrorness of it is just not it for me.
Weeks
you
out, doesn't it?
It really does. I really don't like it.
It was really fun to play, honestly.
Oh, it looks like it's a fun killer to play.
Yeah.
I just don't like it.
Like, I remember when, like, on the DVD subreddit, when, like, that, when it came out, everyone was going, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, like, a DVD killer that actually looks scary.
Yeah.
I ran barbecue and chili, so every time I hooked you, I knew where you were, and then I fucking teleported.
I fucking knew it!
That'll happen.
He wants to say hello to Auntie Izzy and Uncle Liam. They say hello.
Hello!
There you go, she gave kisses.
Oh, yeah!
Say hello.
Hello.
Izzy or Liam next?
Oh, Izzy's already there. So.
Why am I not?
Ah.
I want to see what this build does.
And then.
Did this randomize into an... Ooh. Why'd they limit killers for custom games? Give us the 1v4.
This is going to be potentially a mean build, but also could be a fun one. We'll still have to see how it works. Decided a new killer, have you?
Yep.
Is it going to be the Myers again? Is it going to be a SG?
No, I'm randomizing.
Watching randomize to fucking Tombstone Myers.
Yeah, I was going to say fucking randomize to literally.
Yeah, that'll be something, huh?
On that point, we would just say bullshit at that point.
Yeah.
Ooh,
hey,
you.
Hank. Thanks for lurking. Very much appreciated. How you doing, brother?
he's working, he's not gonna respond. He's
working. Oh yeah, fair.
Bro, you can't be doing that.
That's fair enough, fair enough.
Hey, be alert.
Yeah. Well, thanks for lurking.
You guys remember to stay hydrated, okay?
Yep, hydrate, fellas.
Oh, you know what we should do? Which is something I scored at Kmart on the weekend. One of those, like, big fuck-off Yeti knock-offs.
Oh, yeah. Yep, yep,
Yeti
knock-offs? Oh. It's basically like this huge, like, thing.
Is it the, knock-off Stanley Cup?
Yeah, basically.
Yeah.
Spirit.
Hold it!
It's when you hear the.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, sorry. Is it when you hear the.
No!
Oh, she has a hex. It's regressing my.
Hi!
You've got the global map sound. Oh.
Yeah.
I don't like that.
Classic.
Is it?
Hi there!
Is it Ruin that's
you
regressing the gems?
Head.
Was it?
Yes!
Oh, sorry, look, I didn't mean to call you a fuckhead. Well, I do mean to. You know what I mean?
I didn't mean to call you a fuckhead. I did!
I like it!
That's what you are, but...
Yeah.
Can I just, like, hook my fingers in your bum there?
Go ahead.
Hi, don't do that.
Do it again. Do it again. Do it right. Final slip!
Bro, I could see you.
They couldn't!
I could.
That was pretty smooth, yeah, Loz?
Huh?
It was pretty smooth, yeah?
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind if you, like, kind of stopped.
Name, I hate to say, if you had pulled that pallet down, you would have got me.
No.
Holding for nurses.
Fuck, force foot on the point! No! Slow vault! God damn it!
Activated. Oh, I don't know if we're gonna have much.
Right in the way of convenience. Well, you're welcome for that.
The fuck? Why is that like that?
Ah,
what
yes.
Have you got?
Perk. I forget which one.
Gotcha. Well, go.
Yeah. After you! Maybe.
After you, my good sir!
Fucking.
After you, my good sir!
So stupid.
Lauren, you seem to really be a fan of that hook.
Honestly, yeah.
No! No, no, no!
Haha, yubbish.
You're a cunt.
I am a cunt. I'm a little cunt.
He's tunneling. Absolute hacker.
Absolute hacker? What hacker is she?
Absolute hacker.
I'm just trying to be a wanker.
Hi!
Wall hacks!
You sound like Matt playing CS.
Yeah, that's who I'm envisioning, like a 14-year-old playing.
Well, I was coaching him through Inferno the other night, and he's like, fucking what?
I found Spiven Universe. You what found Spiven Universe!
Hi!
I do hope you're enjoying my saves here today, boss.
Oh, that's great.
Would have appreciate if you got caught a little bit less.
Shit!
That's not that many.
Did it again, I got stuck.
Three times you need to be caught.
Definitely need to be caught. That's
the aim. Both you and Lauren seem to be a fan of this hook.
Damn it. Hook me up before you go, go.
Oh, I didn't, so.
Yeah.
That's quite the journey she goes on. We'll be honest.
It will?
That prank. This person was Steve.
Oh, what? Your character teleported for a second. Why did it not move? It's still on my screen. It was just like, hello? Oh, no. I got played.
Hi. Oh, he did it. He did it.
We no, just... fuck it. Go away. Leave me alone.
No. Lauren, that didn't work.
It was gonna if you went back.
Well, you see. I was.
You also don't have to be there. Fucking hate this map, honestly.
Honestly, I'm just I wasn't expecting this build to work as well as it did.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting it to work as well as it did, to be honest.
Like, have fun. Okay. Well, the key here is going in different directions.
I did. Don't worry. You and Steve decided to just move along with each other, though, so that's not you guys.
She's after me. Away!
I will say, if nothing else, Izzy has sufficiently stopped us from doing gens for 90% of this game.
Correct. Oh, fuck.
I was just fucking killing
it. Hey, guys.
That's not good. I will say, I really wanted to do that gen, Izzy.
That. Look, a valiant effort.
Indeed. No! I forgot about that doorway! They've made it so hard to get out of the wiggle these days.
Yes.
They used to actually have a chance, but now you just don't. Like, I hit every single one of my hits was a great skill check. But no, it was nowhere near.
Suspects a thing.
No,
come here.
No,
right now, go. Run.
Save. Wait, what? Oh, right.
I'm saving you. For the people.
My build now essentially has no purpose.
Wait, hang on.
Because it's me and Steve now.
Steve's being MVP, honestly.
Yeah, what the fuck is your build? Your build sucks.
No, my build is purely based on saving you guys.
Oh my god, then, yeah! Steve hasn't gotten hooked once!
And then Izzy out here just brought Franklin's demise or whatnot, smacking the torch out of my hands. That kind of fucked me up, I will be honest, because that's what my build was based around.
Reconfigure the fucking settings for the AI.
Is there even settings for the AI?
I think so. Solid maybe, but...
Do you not want Steve to be goated?
With the swout?
Steve is goated, but... You know what, fuck it, we don't need to change anything. He's good.
Fuck it, we ball.
Steven can do what he wants. Oh. Oh! Welcome back to another episode of Steven's Tactics.
Bro, Steve must be doing some bullshit, I will be honest.
He's just squatting, honestly.
Yeah.
That's all he fucking does.
He's popping a squat.
He uses some glutes.
Steven?
Steven, that's a bit fancy.
Taking a slow vault.
No!
This should have been a fast vault, buddy.
Oh no.
I didn't realize you were coming that direction.
Steve is upgrading. He's going for the chest. What was that?
Just running on a toolbox. Where are you gonna go, Steve? You're gonna go fix that gen. Yeah, also Steve.
Toolbox repair.
Good job.
And watch it, not even do much.
Do you still have to kill Steve?
Yeah.
Don't think you'll be able to. Steve here, unhooked. He's the fucking champ.
Yeah, and now he's got a toolbox.
He can do anything, honestly.
Yeah.
Steve is the best of us, honestly.
Yeah.
Steve is who I want to be when I grow up.
Honestly, yeah. I aspire to Steve.
Yeah, Sleeve Larrington.
Let me Steve on all of you right now, actually.
You're gonna Steve on me right now?
On Wednesday, it's
on
mine.
On stream? Gosh.
Let me Steve your gooch real quick.
Alright.
I'm gooch.
Stop it.
What? We're only speaking the truth.
No.
The fuck? Look at you go, Steve. You've got so many options.
Bro, why is he 360ing the camera? This is actually hilarious to watch.
Like, you dropped the toolbox, Steve.
Well, he doesn't technically need it.
He doesn't need it.
Unnecessary actions, honestly.
It's a bit of BM, honestly.
Yeah. He's like, I could go out with this.
I found the
hatch. I don't need to.
Don't
Steve
worry.
Steve doesn't need the
hatch.
Steve
found a key. He found a key in the crate. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's actually near the hatch. I think the bait worked, guys. I think Steve's going to get out.
See, I think you might also have to join the Lost to Steve Club.
Lost to Steve Club. Here we go.
What can we say?
Steve really can't be the goat there.
Steve finished that fucking gen and he ran to that exit.
Yeah.
Oh, I know.
Bro's got no perks, I swear.
It's ruined Franklin's barbecue chili awakened awareness. Basically the presence build.
The presence build. Or
oh, sorry, the awareness build, my bad.
Alright, Liam. You're up, brother.
Alright.
Unless we want Steve to take over.
Alright, but...
Can we get
last round.
Last round, Steve steps in. 100%.
Fuck, we're fucked.
How do we get that to work?
I don't know if you can, honestly.
I think we just go to like a random match.
Mm. Yeah, probably.
All survivors.
Alright.
We should end on that. After Liam, we'll go and do just a random lobby.
Yeah, okay.
A random killer. We can all be survivors.
And then get goinked.
Survive these balls.
Alright, who
I
was
already
I
have.
Playing
that wasn't
again?
Hard.
I was playing. This guy.
Are you gonna try a way to get some milk? Thought so. Thought so.
Cool. I'm gonna go with that.
Is dessert time? Don't forget you also have ice cream.
Alright, let's see. We're gonna go with.
Bill, look in the door.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Gotcha. All right. Ooh, this will be intriguing. Okay. And
he's gotta have some teamy tabs.
I'm very intrigued in this build.
I'll intrigue your build.
Did I tell you guys that we can no longer share Tim Tams?
Why?
Somebody woke up. We got a big pack of Tim Tams to share. Somebody woke up halfway through the night and had a little Tim Tam snack. I get home from a shit day at work and he left me 3 Tim Tams.
Oh, Will.
With a pack of like 20.
Will.
3 Tim Tams. We can no longer share a packet. We need
oh my god.
For the sake of this relationship.
You're a menace.
Wait, I've got a meme for you.
They're our Timmies.
I'm not sharing Tim Tams with you ever again.
They are our Timmies.
Are not our Timmies, they're your Timmies because you ate them all!
Yeah, that's exactly right!
Pest.
Thank you for realizing it, Bub.
Please do that.
Thank you, well, you're welcome. Mate.
What's my offering again? Oh yeah, right. Then we go over here.
Yeah, like the Tim Tams.
Alright, cool. And I didn't need to change anything with the bot, did I?
No.
Oh, you have to pick the bot's perks.
Can you not randomize them?
No.
I don't think he needs them, honestly.
Yeah, he doesn't need them. But
check memes for the appropriate one.
Alright, here we go.
One sec.
Memes. Western Australia Dog Act 1976.
You know, I have that bookmarked on my phone. I will send that to whoever does a dog act.
That's actually class. I read that.
Lily, are you ready?
I'm
emotionally,
sorry,
you... no. Physically, yes.
Were you
he's not emotionally ready.
Eating a packet of Tim Tams to ready up.
Yeah.
Thought so.
I need 2 more.
Willyander.
Don't Willyander me.
Willyander.
Oh, Willyander yourself.
My favorite FF14 dungeon, Academia Willyander.
Oh my god, speaking of that, I reinstalled it. Oh, I'm in the process of reinstalling it.
What? Why? Why?
It's almost time. It's almost time to just actually start playing again.
Yeah, because you guys are only gonna do MSQ, aren't you?
Well, play the game.
I'll probably just do MSQ.
I have been missing my crafters.
We do need to restart the guild, though. We need the FC to be rebuilt, and I've given people invites, but no.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah.
So we need made.
I've still got, like, a solid at least 7 million guild that I'd be happy to hand out to someone.
Oh, we're taking
a 7 million!
I need to do some crafting. I need to get my crafting up as well.
Do you remember what the last time I played FF?
Yeah.
Yeah, that particular fellow who I will not name for privacy reasons, he gave me all of his money. All of it. He left.
Good vibes. Okay.
That's a sound. I don't like that sound.
Who the fuck are you playing with?
Shit!
But yeah, no, well, you want that for guild setup?
Sounds good.
I mean, I'd be happy to split it up between you three if you guys go back into it. But I just have to pay for a 30... I'd have to pay for a 30-day pass to get everything to... Just to log back in and transfer. Shit.
Nice try, fucker.
Ah, shit.
Fucking...
Come here, Mr. Will. Come here.
What are you doing?
What the fuck? I thought you would respect the power a bit more.
What is he doing?
No.
Are you stuck?
Gotcha.
Your mic is stuck?
Is Steve stuck?
Real helpful.
Am I about to beat Steve? By default?
He's ready. He's back in action. He's got his gun. Good to go.
Not for long, he's not. Your speed.
Which map is this? Is it new?
This was the Skull Mission.
The Skull Harvester, yeah. Is that a moon tat or is that a hickey on your chest, boss?
Moon tat.
Moon tat, okay, cool.
Why are you looking at my titty?
Why do you have a
why would you not on Kate, honestly?
Oh, shit.
Isn't that like half the reason people play Kate?
Oh, Steve.
It's just got cosmetics.
No, I didn't.
That's why I started playing Kate. I got tired of Nancy and her lack of cosmetics.
True.
Who did you play before that? You played Jane before that, wasn't
Jane
it?
For a while, yeah. But then, like, her fat ass just kept hanging out everywhere. She wasn't fair. I needed to play a thin character. This game is just, you know, fat phobic. What can I say?
Okay. Nah, it's just the clap of the ass cheeks kept alerting the guards. That was all it was.
Yeah, I kept dying. I took drastic measures.
This wasn't the talk for a while, correct me if I'm wrong. Wasn't the talk for a while that the Stranger Things characters would be removed? Or are they just renamed?
So they were going to get removed, and then they were removed, and then they brought them back.
Because it's kind of, I don't know, to me, kind of fucked that they can just remove a character like that if you pay for it.
No, it's licensing.
I get that, but like if you paid for it, still.
It does suck.
Be able to remove.
I think you can still use it if you had them.
Yeah, it was just.
Yeah, you can still use them if you had them. You just, yeah.
Oh, yeah, no, but like if they. Like, that's fine. Like, you remove it from the store or whatever.
Liam's at the center building.
I know.
Remove it from the store or whatever, but like if the thing that would knock me is if they got like removed from people's inventories.
Nah.
Yeah, that would suck. Yeah. Oh, did you get stuck?
I got stuck.
Aww.
You look cool there, nice and yellow. You've got like lightning.
It's like a Warzone skin.
I hate your exhaustion perk, Liam. Whatever that's doing that, I hate it with a passion.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's causing my build so many damn issues. It's genuinely made me sort of useless.
How you going over there, Loss? Fucking Peachy. Oh no!
Peace
I just saw you out of the corner of my eye there, Will, Liam, and I'm like, oh no.
At least we know Steve will never mess up a skill check intentionally.
Yeah.
Too kind.
You are not kind.
I need to stay off of this, Loss, sorry.
Why?
Hey. Yeah, no, I'm self it. Oh, please, trigger, please.
I thought I had a play.
No! Oh, I fucking hate your perk, Liam.
What are you talking about?
Oh, it's for that! Man, you don't see anything. It has literally incentivized me not to touch gens. Otherwise, I can't play my build. Why'd you do that? I wouldn't recommend it.
Yeah. Fuck.
I see you did it again. That's
yeah, I did
cool.
It again. That.
Yeah. Well, yeah, walk off into that forest near those rocks. Yeah, you do that.
I'll do that because someone just rescued Izzy. Hey, Steve.
Yeah, no. Go the other way. Go the other way.
All the way.
Ah! Stop getting my dead teeth!
I just had Zeke come and look over at my shoulder. I was like, oh,
yeah,
like,
huh?
I mean, guys, titties.
It's required reading.
Required reading.
I don't know if there's much reading going on there, buddy. Unless you've got, like, I don't know,
Will.
How to titty guide on.
Stop it.
Your
titty? How to? Get one hand. Squeeze. Get second hand. Squeeze.
Are we just gonna knead them like you're kneading dough?
Yeah.
Will.
Like that.
Hello. How we doing?
Oh, good.
I'm gonna save the tree! Nope! Mate!
Bitch, I was reloading.
Oh, thank fuck, honestly. I was screwed.
I was hoping.
Shithead!
Get somebody turn on the lights! I can't see shit!
Hey Will, I have a question for you.
Yo?
What are those?
Fuck.
Oh!
If the time arises, the time arises more than if, will you do the Borat impression?
My wife! I would say anything else, honestly, to be honest. It would be rude not to, right, Loss?
I agree. I think I would be saying it too.
Mawa.
Alright. I know what your housewarming present is.
Dear God.
Oh my god, it should be a door. I didn't only just thought of it as a doorbell that says, my wife. It'd be fucking annoying, actually. Maybe not.
Hello. Well.
What?
You had
I don't
it.
Know how that
oh
works.
Oh my god, that's bullshit.
Intriguing. How
I
did that not
that.
Work? You did.
I fully hit that.
You did. I'm also very curious why that not
worked. Man, they should have dropped it. Well, I should have saved you there.
Yeah, I honestly disagree with that.
Yeah, you hooked me anyway.
had to get
killed
one.
Killed me in broad daylight.
I had to get one. Wasn't Steve, oh. But...
I'm a little tilted there. Sorry, Loz, I should have had you.
It's fine, it's fine.
Wasn't Steve.
Oh, I'm actually a... No, Steve.
Stop that.
Stop pretending like this is a regular Wednesday activity, Steven.
Steven? Does Steve have a middle
Mr.
name?
Mr. Universe, come back.
Does Steve ever have a middle name? I feel like this could be a middle name in the Steve situation.
Steven Universe Harrington.
I was going to go with Maxwell, but that sounds a bit better.
Maxwell! Will, you are a murderer!
Better than Maxwell.
Maxwell!
This motherfucker just teabagged in front of the pallet.
Bro is actually, he's based. Steve is actually so fucking based.
I wonder. Like, how do they teach the AI to do that, though?
Good question.
Wait, they'd have... I wonder... behavior in like
real life? Wait, what? Nothing!
That's probably what it does. That's probably why it's teabagging.
It's unrelated to our activities over here. No! I'm not a fan. Liam, come back, you fuckhead.
Nah. Quite alright.
Liam, come back!
Nah.
Liam!
Look, I have to interrupt Steve.
Liam! Liam!
I have to interrupt Steve.
No, come back! Liam! No, don't chase Steve! Don't chase Steve!
There we go.
You really rude of you to chase Steve.
Alright.
Ah. Fuck it.
I love that! Calls bluff. Fuck.
Fuck. I would highly recommend against stabbing. It's not good for your health.
Dude, the fucking Michael Jackson there for a minute. Hey, Michael, what are your pronouns?
Yeah, I love that one.
Hatch? Where's the hatch at? It's not there. That's not the hatch. Can confirm.
No.
What about a load of this guy?
No, I'm not losing to Steve. I didn't lose to Steve!
That's right.
I lose to everyone else, though.
Is he? Let's go, gamer. Let's go, my gamer.
Shit. Wait, I gotta get this hook first.
No! Steve!
Steve.
No. I fucked up! I fucked up! I fucked up! No, this is not the play! I fucked up! Not bye! Okay, that was not what I wanted to do. Alright, bye!
That was worth it. That was worth it.
Shit. Oh shit.
That was worth it. That was worth it.
Oh, thank fuck there was no one hit kill thing there. Oh, no. I was playing with
fire. If there was a one-hit kill thing, you'd be
fucked. No, no, please let me escape. Please, 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 please. Please!
No! What do you mean? Cheeky gag.
No, please.
If you don't
know where you didn't tell me where the thing was. I didn't know where to go.
No. Nah. Get scallywagged. Let's go!
May not have lost to Steve Harrington, but you lost to me, which is arguably more embarrassing.
No.
No, Steve's definitely more embarrassing.
No!
Steve's more embarrassing because Steve doesn't take perks. look at your build. Look at Steve's build. Steve went with zero shits.
Same game, same super fund. Difference? He has no perks. I have all perks.
All right, are we running this off with the pub?
I reckon.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Pub my balls.
Yum.
It's really tasty on Wednesdays.
I hate that one.
You right there? Like,
yeah. It's just a little bit confused.
It's a Scooby from the other room going.
Fucking hate it.
What's wrong with it, Lars?
What's my thing again?
Spooky.
Yeah,
fuck.
Spooky Gooky.
Right,
Which one's more spooky though, Lars? That one or?
I have autism.
That's not that scary. It's just living with you.
Ah, fair.
I'm just gonna take a quick trip to the bathroom.
What?
A quick trip to the bathroom.
You're being a little pissed, maybe.
I'm gonna have a little cheeky shit. What do you mean?
I'm having a cheeky little pisser. All right.
He can have his cheeky little shit.
Yeah.
Since right. When?
So I'm gonna mute, get Izzy into the party, and I'm gonna run a quick ad.
I'll be back in 1 second as well.
Connection to the party's been lost. Never mind. Let's
join me, bitches.
Okay. Yep.
I'm prestige 11, baby. Let's go.
1 second. I'm all in. Right. I'm going to ready
be
up.
Be careful.
Then I'm going to run an ad while I hit the bathroom.
He's an ad runner?
Yes, I am.
He's an ad runner. On the hour, every hour is an ad.
Are you two joining us?
Well, we're in a lobby over here, aren't we? Oh no, I'm alone. Never mind. I guess I'm just mildly cringe in comparison. My apologies, Loz.
Should be.
Alright, what's Nia's set in this tech wear collection? Oh my god, Kate's set in the tech wear collection kind of looks dope, I will be honest. Like, goddamn.
Oh, really?
Yeah, check out Kate's set.
We're big.
Mate, that looks kind of sick, I will be honest. Help.
Except I hate the little piano.
The piano?
On the back.
On the back, yeah, okay.
Can I grab an invite, please?
We've sent you like 20 billion!
I know, I tried to accept the latest one, and the party doesn't exist. I'm sorry.
How dare you go and take a shit?
Yeah, literally, that's what I'm saying, girl!
No, I drink water. I hydrate it, so I pee.
So it's a liquid shit.
Nice and juicy on the way out, nice.
Now we know what King Will has. Should we rename that room? That channel? Will?
Little piss baby.
I'm not changing it. If you can change it, you can change it.
Alright.
Oh wait, sorry, we're here. That's right.
I can't do it. Shit.
There you go, I've changed it properly. You know what, I'm not a super big fan of the Tecwo fit for Neil.
Mm. Yeah, it's kind of mid.
Is that the Tecwo fit?
Yeah, it's kind of it's.
That.
No, the one, I'm wearing. No. I'm looking in the store, and I'm like, it's just not that good.
I thought you said that you were wearing it. I'm like, that is not.
No. It's just a very mid Tecwo outfit. I would say Kate's is objectively better.
Yeah.
Wait, Kate has a Alice in Wonderland one? That's cool.
Yeah, I don't like it. Check out Sable Ward. She's got some cool cat vibe ones.
Is she the new character?
Yeah.
How do I check her things?
I'm not about
to. I don't own her, so I don't think I can. Oh, wait, here we go. Catalog.
Here
we go.
You can.
Is this the new survivor?
Wait, she's the drowned angel one. Looks like that one character from Cyberpunk.
Let me pull it back up.
Fucking, what's the Jackie's girlfriend? Whatever her name is.
Yeah, no, 100%.
Oh, yeah, I see that.
That's who she gave me the vibe of.
Yeah, that's 100% Jackie's girlfriend.
Yeah. All right, everyone, ready up.
I'm ready.
Izzy.
I'm ready. Boom. On point.
Did
hell
you
yeah.
Any other response?
Nah. That was the one we wanted.
Why is my leg bleeding?
Did you scratch it again?
No way.
I must have. I didn't mean to, but I did.
Where it went from, hell yeah, so coordinated. Yeah, my legs bleed.
Most conversations in this house, although we'll be honest.
Quick second.
Oh, so, Liam, Loz and I are down for Spy Family Thingo.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Have you seen Spy X Family?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen, I don't think I've seen the most recent season, though.
You haven't?
Good.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Yeah, I need to keep
Except
watching
like,
it.
Except, like, the season finale didn't feel like one.
Yeah, yeah. No, it's gonna be half of a season, I think. It feels like it's, like, the midway through of a season.
Yeah. I mean, I had to cancel my Crunchyroll subscription. Because, I legitimately just wasn't using it. So there was no point having it. So
you
I
That's fair.
I was like, we've already got Nick and Liv on our Crunchyroll, yeah. So why not check another one on?
Oh, yeah? I mean,
you just have to deal with Nick and Liv watching One Piece. That's all they watch on there. You have to deal with me and Loz occasionally watching a show and or me binging a new really, really unheard of show that no one ever watches ever. Or whatever you're watching. It'll just show up in the recently watched things. So as long as you're not watching any of the same shows at the same time, it should be fine.
Mm. Oh, it's a bing bong.
Oh, it's Mr. Bingo Bongle?
Yeah.
See, Liam, you know walking is a thing people do.
Yeah, so I say stealthy.
I'd appreciate, yeah, but like when it's right there.
Nice double back. Impressive.
Thank you. I did very well there.
You are not bing bong, bitch.
I'm a bing bong man.
He's not bing bong.
Bing and
not,
bong, bing and
I'm
bong.
I'm not bing bong, but I'll bong your bing.
I was gonna say bitch.
Oh.
But...
Get a little sexual.
No! How did you know? How did he know that I was there?
Hey, Liam, can you go grab her?
You both?
I'm waiting for Terrorators to...
Okay, I'm about to finish this gen, I'll come grab your Loz.
No, 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 no,
He played me. He played me like a fiddle.
He played us like a damn fiddle!
He fiddled my tittle and I'm falling apart now on the seams, holy shit.
What the fuck?
That was too smooth, like you've read that somewhere before, Will. What the fuck are you reading?
Bro, this crack cocaine brain thinks of things that you will never ever consider.
Cunt, I'm on Ritalin, I know exactly what that crack cocaine brain is like.
Yes, but hi.
I have autism.
Oh, bing bong. Shit, that was fast.
Bing of the bong.
Is it Sarah Loz?
Come on off, bitch.
Yay! Well, one time for the one. I'm going to give it a good old red hot go. Maybe even a second.
Don't do the second.
Alright.
You put yourself
idiot.
In the second stage there, you idiot.
I did! Fuck! No!
Yeah.
Why are you like this?
I didn't realize it was that close. Alright, we'll be
you
honest.
You are one intriguing cool. individual.
Let me cleanse this totem, even though it's not lit.
Don't fucking heal!
I can't!
You fucked us!
Dude, I'm running this cunt around. You better be doing something.
I'm cleansing
Shit.
A totem. It's got no.
I'm doing gens.
Yeah. Okay, good.
Oh, wait. There we go. Actually.
Bing, bing, bong.
What am I doing?
Fucking lunge, bitch.
Place a wire tap.
No, he knows!
And now you're dead!
No, he's coming after you. He's going after Loz.
Alright, up I get. Oh, Jesus Christ, you're right there.
Hey, Loz.
He's coming. No, oh, he's still
yeah,
Loz.
We're working on it.
Oh, no, no, that, no, 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 I wasn't gonna ask that.
Alright, you up.
Nice.
How did that dude? Oh.
You have such talent. I'm mind of a generation, honestly.
Juntang!
That's a new audio
He's
clip.
To you guys.
Okay,
He's
Liam.
Coming.
I was scratching my nose.
Dear God.
There's more.
Order in the next 15 minutes. Oh, he's here. He's here. He's here. Hurry up. Hurry up. He's waiting patiently. Oh, no, that's
oh,
the...
You got...
No, never
you
mind. That's not
online.
Him. That's not him. That's not him.
Are you guys doing online?
Yeah, we're in a
yeah.
pub currently. Yeah.
We're in a pub, are we?
We had a boss in a custom lobby.
Yeah,
I'm behind you.
Pub.
Honestly, if you want to log in for one match when you can join a custom, I think we'll be all happy to do that for one match, if you want.
Yeah.
Can I?
Yeah, sure. It's yeah, I can.
But just one quickie, you know? Is that alright, Loz?
Yeah.
For one more, so Johnny can join in for one?
It's just a bit late, but yeah.
Yeah, yeah, but it's one game. It's fine.
It's one.
Alright. I don't feel like you have to.
No. I feel like I have to.
Oh, 200 megabytes in a month.
I like the pause.
Yeah. That's also because there's an update, but it's only 200 megabytes, so...
No, he double backed on me! Woo! Hey, I'm gonna do this.
Oh fuck.
Go. I'm dead already, so you just get out of here.
Oh yeah, right. Why haven't been hooked yet?
Why?
But my Monday raid turned to a Sunday raid for some reason.
Hey, I was gonna say, it's just for you to not be online for
Usually I would for the first week when you're here.
I was just trying to get out of sight.
Ah, fair. That's valid. Junothian.
Admiral Junington.
Stop
bonging the bing! Ow!
Patching 17. Wait, why is it patching 17 gigabytes?
Oh fuck, you broke down the wall.
It's probably verifying or whatnot.
No. Bobby. Yo, Arn's dead. No, he figured it out. What the fuck? Sweet points. Oh, this motherfucker's running away. No. No, he's in the back. Aww. Bailey. Oh, that's the wall. Stop it! Alright. No!
Oh shit! Oh!
He won't kill me. Oh! Hang on. He's letting me. I understood his command. He's letting me have this.
When they get the last hatch.
Come on. Here we go, find the hatch. Here we go. Yay! Hell yeah! Fucking what? There you go. Woo! He let me live!
Yeah, suck him. Now, Jono, you get to make the choice. Would you like to survive or kill?
Partial to killing.
Ah!
Yes!
Get into the killing slot, my man. I'll host one up.
Unless someone's been waiting to be killer.
No,
we've all out a shot of killer.
Yep.
Let me know when you're out, Izzy, and I'll invite you.
Alright, I'm out.
Oh my god. Hype beats going on stream.
To what?
Hype beats going on stream
Secret. What's secret tunnel. Fuck yeah.
Lo-fi trap beats secret tunnel about to go off.
Why am I killer?
Hey y'all, I've got a question.
Answer.
Have any of you ever gotten out of a Mikey fine?
Yes.
How?
By not accepting the ticket.
What do you mean, not accepting?
They wrote one up for me. I got, and I just was like, didn't accept it and walked away. They couldn't do anything. I just kind of walked away and they're okay.
You get a fine, is?
Saying I could have done that.
Yeah, I was using my concession, Mikey. And they're like, because like, I was still, because I.
The worst they can say is no.
Like, I deferred, like a couple of units from uni for this year, right? But I don't know whether that still classifies me as a student or not. And ACU aren't talking to me about how that process works. Like, they just aren't.
No.
Like, I suspect I'm not. But I still was using it, so whatever. So I got fined the other day, like the other week. And I had a go at him because he's like, oh, why are you trying to run? And I turned to him, it was a bit of a stretch of the truth, but I turned to him and said, I'm hearing impaired, mate. I can't hear if you're yelling at me from the other side of the station. It was like one of the main ones in the city. I was like, I'm hearing impaired. I can't hear you unless you're like in front of me speaking directly to me. And he's like, oh, I'm sorry. I'm like, yeah, you fucking better be, you prick. But I guess I'm just wondering about the likelihood of getting out of it. Because I know you walked away, Will.
Can I see your ID or not? And I was like, before I showed it, I just literally turned away and walked away. And just left.
He was holding my actual Mikey on me as well.
See, I don't carry an actual Mikey on me. It's all on the phone.
Yeah, well, I'm an iPhone pleb, so.
Yeah, can't you add it? You should be able to add it to your iPhone wallet, can't you?
Bullshit.
There you go.
It is horseshit. Apparently, he did say that I should be able to get out of it. Because I said to him, like, oh, like, they're not talking to me. They're being assholes. I'll keep it on. I've never had a fine before. Which is surprising, to be honest.
Have you had a warning before? Because if you haven't given a warning, then I think you'll be fine. You don't. They won't expect you to pay it.
I've never even had a warning prior. I've never even had a warning.
Okay, I've had warnings.
Like, I've done a sneaky getting off the tram.
Everyone's done that.
You can't do that.
Exactly. I mean, where has there been a guard? Like, not guard, sorry. Like a ticket inspector, a tram stop.
Oh, I've been dinged. I've had them get on the line that goes past the MGV. Coming out of the city. I've seen them on there quite a few times. I've seen them near Monash Uni. I've seen them near Melbourne Uni and RMIT. And I've seen them kind of at the edge of where, like, I've seen them around Brunswick and that as well. But not
so often. Mainly just stalking unis.
Yeah, pretty much. But I mean, like, that's what they do. And it's like,
good way of getting people, to be fair.
Yeah. I mean, they got me. But this was weird. This is the weird part. I got given a travel permit for the rest of the day.
Yeah.
To like keep traveling for free. So I don't know whether that's normal though.
Now the question is Johnny playing Trapper or something else?
Yeah.
He could be playing Bing Bong.
He could be playing Bing Bong.
He could be playing Bing Bong.
He has the Resident Evil thingy. Maybe he's playing Resident Evil person.
Oh.
Does he? Did he buy it?
I have not bought anything in this game.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think
it's gonna be default. Whatever default things he can have, he'd be playing.
Oh, wait, no, from memory, he was a cracked Huntress.
Oh shit.
Oh, right. he had some fucking insane hatchet throws, didn't he?
Yeah. he was cracked.
Shit. Well, this is gonna be a quick game.
Of course it is, we don't have Steve.
On a Hawkins lab? Fuck, okay.
Yeah, I got random into the perk.
I have not played this map in a fucking long time. Since probably last time I played was when I got insulted by Joey.
Like, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It is Huntress. I was right.
Did he bring the... Wait, no, is he close? Or is that
he
just
is close.
The global sound? Because I was you could have that perk that's the global one, right?
I don't know if there's...
The sound is global. It's no longer directional. It's been that way for a while. Yeah.
Bro, like, why not? That's like...
Liam, I'm gonna let you go because I actually had to stream on your second monitor.
So yeah, the singing is
that's
based on range.
I forgot about it and I was like, oh wait, I can see myself there.
Now that is an honorable play, my friend. Okay, that is... Why can't it be directional based? That was like my entire skill with this game is at least knowing where audio was coming from.
Better like next time, fuck boy.
You can go straight back again. I did.
Well, you might. Try again.
Bye. I was hoping someone was there.
Very useful, thank you.
You guys see this in a Resident Evil game?
See what's in a Resident Evil game?
You know, just sigils.
Sigils?
Yeah.
Oh, right, I know what you're... right, okay.
This is a big map.
It is a pretty big map.
I have no clue where I'm going.
Who picked this map, by the way?
Me.
Oh, you picked it? Oh, you're devious. Fuck
I randomized into it.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, because at least on the open maps, you can see like over things and near things.
Yeah.
This one's really tight and locked in.
Yeah.
Yeah, like it's hard to play Huntress on it.
Yeah, get locked in.
It's hard to play Huntress, but it's great to play, like, Hag or Trapper.
Yeah.
Oh, my pea shooter guy would be great on this one.
Oh my god, that would be fucking terrifying.
On, fight.
Oh, he's there! Oh, that side! Oh, no, what?! Oh!
What a shot. What a shot.
Liam, save me!
Oh.
In a bit.
No, I want to get out. Don't let me out. Jono, take me off of this hook right now.
No. Can't make
Jono?
No.
Jono?
No. I was hoping someone would run around the corner. Alright, I'm not camping the hook, Will. I just have no idea where I'm going.
Fun fact, if you camp the hook for too long, Will can instantly get off for free.
I probably just did that because I have no clue where I'm going.
No, you didn't. But why would I say that?
I really don't know why you would say that. That was a choice you made.
It was a choice. Well, the thing is, Jono hasn't played much of this game, so...
Fair.
I don't...
Jesus Christ. What's in the box?
Oh no! No, you turned around! Why did you turn around?
Thank you.
there's so many places I think are gonna lead to somewhere, but they don't. Get there.
Yeah, no, they've chosen a very hard map for you to play, to be fair, man. This is genuinely a hard killer map.
Yeah.
Unless you've got a fast, like a mobile killer, this one's not fantastic.
Nah.
Like, what's the one with the masks?
Spirit Legion, I think, are good at these. I think, yeah.
Spirit would be hard on this, I reckon.
Really? Oh, I know.
Really?
You're amazing at this map.
You can get, like, yeah, I find you can get lost kind of easily in, like, her phase state.
Fair.
Yeah.
Hello
there. Oh no, you got me! That actually would have been a good shot. Oh fuck. You're never gonna catch me! Oh, fuck off. Get out of my
Gotta look up you there.
Ain't no fucking way.
Oh, Prime Minister is scooted.
Oh, what? I hit with the axe. And you just left.
You missed!
Just stop moving, you dickhead! No, stop moving! Moz! Why did you keep moving? You dickhead!
Listen, I'm sorry, but this is the punishment for the other two leaving you for dead.
No!
We made it out!
It's their prime. They left you for dead. And there's
no, not even that. Loz just decided to keep moving, and I'm like, fucking no! Bruh.
I mean,
Loz, bruh.
Oh, you got back up.
How'd you get back up, Loz?
The old man
first.
Shit. See, how does that work out for us now, Loz?
Fucking great. What do you mean?
Should've just let me get you up in the first place. Well, objectively, Jono has done just as good, if not equal, to how everyone else has performed tonight. Pretty much how everyone's games has gone.
I mean, salty lips. Hang on a minute. Let's see.
Well, I'm dead.
No.
Going to Brazil.
In hell! TF2!
Ah, that makes sense.
We totally need to do that as a Sunday game night again at some point. Phew.
Wait, what was that?
I love it. May your L's be many and your bitches be few.
That's from the Max Ultra Kill video.
Oh, John didn't even take any add-ons.
Oh, right, I kind of just picked four things quickly.
Yeah, that's fair.
Yeah, because it is 10:50. Holy shit.
Yeah, oh, fuck. I'm gonna have to deal.
Yeah, samesies.
Yeah, no. Alright. Loz, after I play the sound, you just log off, okay? You'll think it's really funny, okay?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Ow, my ears.
Streamy, you okay?
Alright, peace.
Alright, catch you guys later. Oh my god. Catch you later, Jono.
See ya.
Oy.
Alrighty, lads. That's going to cut it for tonight's stream. That was fun. It's been a while since we actually touched Dead by Daylight. So yeah, it's good to get back into it. Alright, so, upkeep. So, I have actually started making an attempt at posting on Twitter, mainly just for, stream schedule stuffs. So if you're curious as to, like, things happening, I'm gonna try and post there as much as possible. It'll mainly just be stream announcements and schedules. But honestly, for the most part, our current schedule is just going to be Persona 3 Reload during the week until that's done, and then game nights on Sunday. Stream VODs. I've made a little YouTube channel, and that's mainly just going to be where the stream VODs get uploaded. I'm unsure if I'm going to do like shorthand content, or short form content, sorry. We'll see how that one goes. But yeah, I think that's about it. Tomorrow's stream will be at 8:30 p.m. And we'll be doing some Persona 3 Reload. We've just finished up the Hermit. So yeah, next stream will be stuff after that. Unsure if it's going to be just social link stuff or if it's going to be grinding in Tartarus. Probably to be expected they'll be grinding in Tartarus. It's, you know, something to be expected. Alright. Next up, raid. Who are we going to raid? I have no clue. Let's have a look at who's on. Alright, I've got an art stream going on. So if you're Aussie folk, we've got an art streamer here. It's called Skitsmix. Australian streamer. They seem to be painting some of their they seem to be streaming some painting of some Warhammer minis. So if you guys are interested in that, this will be someone for you. Alright, so let's do raid, Skitsmix. There we are. Alright. So, once again, thank you guys for watching. I very much appreciate it. I hope you all have a good day, / afternoon, / evening, wherever you are. Drink your water. It's always good for you. And I will catch you guys tomorrow for some Persona 3 Reload. Have a good night, y'all. Catch us.